Bam test, bam test. It's your boy again. Yes, indeed. I'm back, fam test. Your boy has a post in about three weeks. Yes, I came across that dreadful disease, which is called COVID-19. But I'm back. Yes, this is Christmas Eve, and I just finished a five-mile run. Man, can we say praise God for that? And I know through many prayers and the healing hands of God and His mercy, He sustains your boy, and he is back posting again. Man, and I know, fam test, that me prepare my body prior to this for the last year and 9 months, eating fruits and vegetables and nuts and exercising every single day, helped my body to fight this virus. Oh yes, I did have the injections, both of my injections, but I know what helped aided that, me getting a recovery, is me taking care of my body, because I know for a fact if I had stayed eating like I used to eat and weighing the weight that I have, all that weight that I had on me, I would not have been here right now talking to you guys. Yes, me exercising and eating every day, I truly feel kept me out of the hospital, and I just want to thank God for putting that in my heart over a year and 9 months ago, a change in my lifestyle. That's why, fam test, I'm always talking to you guys about getting that exercise in and getting that walk, and eating your right foods and stuff like that, so that if this disease or any disease hit you, that your body can truly fight it off. Yes, they asked you to get vaccinated. I was vaccinated, but I still caught the virus. But hey, I'm here today. Through God's mercy, your boy is here, and he is celebrating. I haven't did any long run, you know, and those 3 months I was inside, my body didn't like for me not being able to walk and run, and it was bad. Just like your body craves junk food when you eat it, my body was craving exercise. It wanted that, but I wasn't, I didn't have enough strength to give it that. But lo and behold, as soon as I did, I came out here today, 54 degrees, and got that run in. Yes, I did. It's so awesome to be back talking to you guys, fam test. It is feeling good. And I'll be back posting again tomorrow. Tomorrow is Christmas for most people. And I'll be back on tomorrow to post again. I tell you, boy, it feels good to be talking to you guys. And you know, fam test, and I'm getting ready to go now, but you know how